I want you to want me.
Dozens of dances, thousands of steps.
It tickles.
One dance sensation that has conquered the world.
Undoubtedly, your best performance of the tour.
Dancing with the Stars.
Can I be Fred now? You'll be Ginger.
I don't mind. Whatever turns you on, darling.
Sunday night at 8 on BBC America.
On the next Side Order of Life.
You still want a wedding eventually, though, right?
Jenny knows she has a decision to make.
You know what Ian is? He's like this hunk of mackerel.
We're together for the rest of our lives.
But the thing is, you don't really like mackerel.
But making it...
Jenny, who was that?
I know how this might look.
...is the hard part.
You want to be on your own, free to do whatever you want.
I don't know.
Side Order of Life, at its new time, next Sunday at 9.
It's Mad TV's 50 greatest episodes. It's bigger than the Soul Train Awards. Too big for one night.
Are you crazy?
It's five big nights of raunchy fun.
Oh, God! Stop it!
You voted for them.
I love this show.
Wow!
I love your boobies.
Look what I can do.
Mad TV's 50 greatest episodes starts next Friday at 11 on Comedy Central.
Ooh, yeah, it was fun.
It's what the world's been waiting for.
The Avatar has returned.
4 days, four nations, all Avatar.
You can run, but I'll catch you.
Nicktoons Network is bringing you the Avatar Superstar Spectacular. We're kicking it off with a season 3 trailer. Mega marathons of season 1 and 2. Plus tons of Avatar bonus shorts.
I'll bring in the heat.
It's the Avatar Superstar Spectacular. Starting September 18th at 2, only on Nicktoons Network.
Lifetime has assembled America's top psychics to test their unexplained powers. Their next challenge, find the person behind one of these doors that is silently facing their biggest fear.
Door number 4.
What? 2 or 3.
Then, each contestant must detail what really happened at this crime scene.
Oh my God!
Who nails it?
I know what happened.
And who might go home? All new America's Psychic Challenge, following Lisa Williams, next Friday at 10 on Lifetime.
What is that?
It's an RV.
Oxygen's riding shotgun with the stars of RV as the cast hosts the Oxygen original movie, A Tale of Two Wives.
Yay!
Robin sings.
All my time with my women.
Cheryl cracks up. Jeff plays air banjo. And Kristen...
Yay!
Yodels? So come along for the ride. And now, A Tale of Two Wives on...
Oxygen.
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 Paramedics just pronounced 4 dead, no witnesses.
Hello, Dolly.
Minty.
I'm with the Las Vegas Crime Lab. I need you to arrest a murder suspect.
Next Monday, an incredible real-life story.
We come across a piece of luggage floating in the water.
Investigators uncover an unthinkable crime.
The human remains in all 3 suitcases possibly belong to the same white male.
That leaves a town desperate for answers.
My heart just sunk to my stomach.
A case so shocking.
There's a lot of suspicion there.
A murder so unimaginable.
It was a set of legs.
We were physically sick.
A criminal so evil.
Whoever would go to the extreme of dismembering a body definitely does not want to be caught.
A great deal of circumstances that pointed to one person.
There is no way.
You might want to cover your eyes.
This is a horrible, gruesome murder.
When all the evidence is finally revealed.
Absolutely not.
This is a state of shock.
But you won't.
It was incredible.
The Suitcase Murder on The Investigators. An all-new episode next Monday at 9 on True TV. Not reality, actuality.
The Struggle of the Artist.
For someone to say, I shouldn't be doing hip-hop because I'm gay, that's a contradiction of why hip-hop was started in the first place.
The Pride of Community.
This anger you feeling towards white people is the same anger brothers feel towards me for being gay.
Logo celebrates Black History Month.
We gotta protest now!
With documentaries, original series, a special edition of New Now Next, and a Logo Network premiere of the award-winning film, Brother to Brother.
I just need someone in my life who's more than a friend.
Celebrate Black History Month, all next weekend, only on Logo.
Got a missing person. Rich kid, no family.
Here's my boyfriend.
He hurt you that badly, huh?
I believe your friend Emery is dead.
I think he's been watching me.
Benjamin Bratt, Katie Holmes.
Why you're so interested in her?
Wherever you go, I can follow you.
In a network television premiere, Abandon.
I want you to want me.